stuff like that. Outsider art is like the best. There was that guy, you know, I'm from a place called Auburn originally, and there was that guy, that Mexican guy, who's like a really, really famous outsider artist, and they sold all of his drawings or stuff. What's his
name? Was it Rivera? Or?
Yeah, I think so. God, the family that owned all of his drawings and worked with him, like, the lady was my history teacher. God, I forget her name. I can't, it's just so weird. Like, all I remember is that I love art, like, the art I love. I can't, sometimes it's hard for me to remember names, you know? Is this cool, or?
Not really? All right.